A Baltimore artist honors author Toni Morrison in the wake of her passing.
Ernest Shaw Junior decided to paint a portrait of her in the streets of Baltimore where he grew up. Now, he posted this picture on Instagram of his work located on Graffiti Alley.
And his caption reads, "It almost feels surreal. You never think about it happening, so when it does, it cuts deep."
Yeah, so Graffiti Alley is just off North Avenue, and there's a picture of the work there. It is really intricate. It's very detailed.